Hi kids, today we are going to see 5th class English, 2nd lesson, Karate Kitten. Okay, you can see the look picture given here. What is the picture about? This is nothing but a pet shop. You can see different kinds of pets in this shop. All are kept in a cage. If you want to buy any pet, you can go to this shop and you can take any pet. Okay. So here you can see a mother and his kid. Okay, they went to this pet shop in order to buy some pet. What is that pet and why they came here? We'll be seeing in this lesson. Okay, now coming to the lesson. Karate Kitten. When Rohit was 9, his family lived in a small town. So here the small kid's name is Rohit. He is 9 years old, and when he was 9 years old, his family lived in a small town. Okay, his father Raja Rao was a clerk in Rao and Rao Company. So his father is working in a company called Rao and Rao Company, and he was a clerk in that company. Janaki, Rohit's mother, was a homemaker. So she is housewife. She doesn't work outside. Okay. She used to be alone in the daytime when Rohit was at school and Raja Rao in his office. So when Rohit went to school and Rohit's father went to office, Rohit's mother Janaki was alone. Okay, she don't have anyone at home. She is living alone at the time. She wanted to have a pet. She asked Rohit's father several times for a pet. Rohit also supported his mother. So since Janaki was living alone, so she wanted to have a pet. Since no one stays at home, there is his Rohit's father went to office, Rohit went to school. So at the time, Janaki is alone at home. So Janaki wants a pet so that she can spend some time with pet. Okay. So she asked her Rohit's father many times to get a pet. And Rohit also supported his mother. Okay, Rohit also wanted to have a pet. Many days passed, but Raja Rao did not bring home any pet. Janaki said to herself, "I should get a pet on my own." One morning, Janaki and Rohit went to a pet shop on Mahatma Gandhi Road near the clock tower. The pleasant shopkeeper welcomed them. Janaki explained her problem to the shopkeeper. So many days went on, but Rohit's father did not bring any pet to her mother. So one day, what Janaki thought, Rohit's father is not bringing any pet. She want to buy a pet for herself. Okay. So Janaki and Rohit went to a pet shop on Mahatma Gandhi Road near a clock tower. Okay. Janaki and Rohit, they both themselves went to a shop, pet shop, to bring a pet. There they saw a pleasant shopkeeper welcoming them. Okay, a good person, peaceful person. He welcomed the Rohit and Janaki. Janaki explained her problem to the shopkeeper. So what she want, she explained that to the shopkeeper. The young shopkeeper advised Janaki to buy a kitten. So that shopkeeper told, get a kitten. Okay, so why a kitten, she asked? Because it's special. What is special about the kitten, Janaki asked. Okay, so shopkeeper asked to buy a kitten. So Janaki asked, why I have to take kitten only? Then shopkeeper told, it's a special kitten. So now Janaki asked, what is a special? Okay, why it is special? She asked. It's a karate kitten trained in Japan, madam. It's only karate kitten in India. So that shopkeeper told that this kitten is a karate kitten. Okay, it is trained in Japan, and in India only this is the only karate kitten. Okay, so no other kitten is like this kitten, he told. Then Janaki asked. Then Rohit asked, what does it do? Rohit asked curiously. So karate, said the shopkeeper. It will give you a lot of entertainment. Karate? Rohit and his mother shouted at once. So, since the shopkeeper told that it does karate, Rohit and his mother shouted at once. They were shocked. Okay? The shopkeeper placed an old chair in the middle of the shop. Then, he brought a little kitten. It was white and cute. When he said, "Kitten, karate chair," the kitten jumped onto the chair with vigor. In a matter of seconds, the kitten broke the chair into pieces. So, since Rohit and his mother shocked, they were not sure that whether that kitten does karate or not. So, the shopkeeper wanted to show them what does the kitten do. Okay, so what did he do? He placed an old chair. Okay, he bought a chair and placed in the middle of the shop. He asked the little kitten. He brought a little kitten. That kitten was very white and cute. Okay, he said to that kitten, "Kitten, karate chair." When he said like that, the kitten jumped onto the chair very fastly. Okay, and in few seconds only, the kitten broke the chair into pieces. Okay, the chair was broken into pieces by the kitten. Wow, Rohit jumped in joy. What a wonderful kitten. Janaki paid for the kitten. Rohit and his mother left for the house. Okay, so since they saw how the kitten does karate, so they were very happy. Rohit was very happy. And Janaki also paid the amount for that kitten. And Rohit and his mother, they went to the house with that kitten. Okay. Next. When they reached home, they made karate kitten smash old boxes, crockery and other useless articles. Rohit was very excited and waiting for his father. He was curious to tell him about the karate kitten. So they reached home. After reaching home, Rohit and his mother, what does they do? They gave that kitten some old items, old boxes, articles, something which are not useful. Okay, they gave that all those items to the kitten. So that the kitten, what does it do? It breaks the old items, all those articles. Okay, and Rohit was very much excited. He was very happy. So he was waiting for his father to come. And he wanted to tell his father about this karate kitten. Okay. Rohit was happy and started singing a song. Karate kitten jumps here and there, beating things everywhere. Karate kitten pounces here and there, kicking things everywhere. Karate kitten hops here and there, crushing things everywhere. Karate kitten stamps here and there, smashing things everywhere. So Rohit was very happy and he started singing a song on kitten also. Okay. So what is the kitten doing? Everything he was singing in that song. Okay. It breaks, it jumps, it hops, everything. Okay. He was singing in that song. Next, when Raja Rao came home in the evening, Rohit and Janaki were playing with karate kitten. The hall was filled with broken wooden pieces and crockery. He was annoyed and shouted, "What's going on here?" So Raja Rao came in the evening. So when he came in the evening, he saw the hall was full of broken pieces of wood and crockery. So he was shocked and he asked, "What was going here?" Then Rohit said, "Karate practice, daddy." "Karate practice? Who is the karate master?" So he was shocked. Rohit's father was shocked and asked, "Who is the karate master?" So then Janaki told this little kitten to her husband. "So we bought this karate kitten this morning. It's our pet now," Rohit said proudly. Rohit said, "This is the karate kitten. We bought this in the morning. It's our pet now." Okay, this is the pet we bought in the morning. "Karate kitten?" Raja Rao screamed in anger and disbelief. So he did not believe that it does karate. So generally when we hear anything, we won't believe. Because unless we see, we won't believe it. So similarly, Raja Rao also didn't believe and he was angry. He was in anger because everything was broken there. Okay? Yes, dear, it's our new pet, Janaki said softly. So then Janaki told, this is our new pet. Yes, this is new pet and it does karate. Okay? So Rajarao, kitten, karate, my head, Rajarao shouted. So already we have seen that shopkeeper, when he said kitten, karate, chair, what does the kitten eat? Kitten broke the chair. Okay? Here also kitten, karate, my head, Rajarao shouted. So what does kitten do now? So kitten jumps on the head. You can see in the picture, kitten jumping on the head. Okay? So when the karate kitten heard this, it attacked Rajarao's head. So it want to broke the head. Okay? Oh, my head. He put his hand on his bald head. Okay? So Rajarao was screaming. Okay? He was keeping the hands on the head. Bald head. It doesn't have any hair on the head. So it's a bald head. So oh my god, he thought. Okay? Janaki and Rohit burst into laughter. Okay, since kitten attacked Rajarao, these two were laughing. Okay, this is the lesson. Now we'll see the meanings of this lesson. Pleasant, enjoyable, pleasing or attractive. So that is nothing but giving sense of happiness. Okay, when we see a person, we'll feel some sense of happiness. That is nothing but pleasant feeling. Okay, next. Entertain, the act of entertaining. So that is nothing but some entertainment, having some engaged with some entertainment programs. Curious, eager, ready and willing to know. So want to know something, that is nothing but curiosity. Okay. Vigor, energy or physical strength or force. So that is nothing but strength of our body, how much force we use, that is nothing but vigor. Crockery, plates, cups, dishes. So all these things are made of this crockery. Excited, felt happy, thrilled. So very much excited is nothing but feeling happy. Okay. Feat, an action that needs skill, strength or courage. So feat is nothing but doing something different, okay, which needs some action. Okay, and that is nothing but feat. Pounces, move suddenly forwards to attack or catch. Okay, pounces is nothing but suddenly moving. In order to attack, we'll move suddenly. So that is nothing but pounces. Stamps, brings the foot down forcefully. So stamping the foot means using your foot forcefully. Okay, stamping the foot forcefully, that is nothing but stamps. Annoyed, made somebody angry. So making angry is nothing but annoying. Okay, these are the meanings. We'll continue in the next video. Okay, bye kids.